all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. To a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
All Mark 8 lifeboats are in the green.
Does that feel right to you, Cooper? All right, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind. Ah, Marchmirna. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Besides, we're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh? Let's pick up the pace. Enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it? Inspired by my home planet of Harmony. This is where I grew up. This is what we're fighting for, Cooper. A world that's not metal and smoke. Good. Now you're moving. Under here, stay low. Simple double jump. Follow the ghost. We've retaken over a quarter of frontier space since the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to fight the IMC. People like you. We used to just run and hide from them, but now we chase them. combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. Time to hit the range. Load your weapon. To get more precision, aim down the sights of your weapon. Gotta take them all out before we can move on. Good. Practice more if you want, then head to the gauntlet. Gauntlet for you to run today. Part time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue. Follow the ghost and find your own path. Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount, but you must also hit your targets. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills until they're second nature. Remember, you move fast when you're wall running. Give it a try. Thank you. Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new base.
Done.
When you're done, I've got something special to show you. Commander Briggs. Might not stay that way for long, though. She's very competitive. Okay, not bad. Flying that time. Looking good, Cooper. You'll make it out of the rifle battalions one day. Running on the ground is always going to be slower than wall running. Give it a try. about that. Time. try to get a little better each time. Looking good, Cooper. You'll make it out of the rifle battalion one day. No shame in losing. The real shame would be to stop trying. That time. prepared. Always have a backup. someone faster out there. You just have to be more persistent.
Keep working at it. Nobody gets there from the top.